What is up, Chatter Nation? I'm your host, Linky, and today I'm making a video of a blog. Why am I acting like Keemstar? Because Keemstar is the best. You guys should watch him. He's almost to 3 million subscribers. It's almost here, almost a day. So, I'm helping Keemstar. I'm telling some of my friends to help Keemstar out for him since he's almost to 3 million subscribers already, and that's a big hit. Super Mario Logan already hits 300 subscribers the last month, I guess. So Keemstar is about to hit 3,000 subscribers. So this is a shout out for him. You're the best, Keemstar. Okay, but today's vlog is about me talking about like vlogs. Today's Thursday. I went to Matthew and Daddy Human underscore thingy. I told him the challenge and he said, "Oh right, if he finds out that I have more views than you, I have to react to this video, okay? So I'll come right back, okay guys?" Okay guys, I'm back. I got my mom's phone. Okay, let's see his channel. I'm also giving his channel out for you guys if you guys want to see it or anything. Okay, what up? Let me just kind of look for it. It's like an Overwatch thing. The only thing he does is zombies and Overwatch. I never played Overwatch before since I don't have a PS4. And it's not the most thing I like to do. The thing I play on my cousin's PS4 is just Crash Bandicoot, since I like that. It's the best. I can't find it, but I'm gonna type it in. It's an uppercase D. Deadly. Human. Not even deadly. Underscore. Underscore. THDH, I think. Something like that. He just writes whatever things. I can't find it. That's kind of a fail for today. But the only thing I can do for now is here's the other thing for Keemstar. For you guys, if you guys watched him, he made a WoWWiki channel, the official WoWWiki channel. Since she roasted Rice Gum. She roasted Rice Gum. Now WoWWiki roasted Keemstar, saying how old is he? And Keemstar talks about how old is he? And he's not even that old, he's 35 years old. And he's the one who kind of created YouTube as well, I think. So yeah, why are you talking poop? What? She's joining the place, so why is she talking bad to Keemstar? If you haven't seen the video, it's a video about him talking about how much cloud and stuff.
My channel official WoWWiki got more cloud.
Sorry, my Wi-Fi is so bad. See, it talks about how Keemstar talks about how WoWWiki talking back to him and stuff. And everything he says is real, since he's doing a kind of a blog about him and WoWWiki doing a test on her to see if she's really African-American, I guess. And she keeps saying that she is African-American, but she's not. So they're doing a test to see her blood test to see if she's actually white or African-American. So here's a blog for Keemstar. Keemstar is the best. Just saying. I like way better Keemstar than Scarce. Use the other blog today. What else? What else is here? Well, since we're getting a lot of weird stuff on YouTube, there's a lot fake stuff now, like fake videos and stuff. And I want to point out that if you haven't seen the old video, the video I made on Wednesday about me talking about if I get more subscribers than Deadly Human, the end of the 2 weeks. Ow, my eyes. Ow. I will be going to Disneyland for you guys, since you guys want to go. I mean, you want me to go if you want. Since I don't really go to Disneyland. I only went like 2 times. Disney is my favorite place. I never went nowhere else. Like, I never went to, I forgot what it's called. Like, I never went to, you know. Okay, I found the channel, Deadly Human. But yeah, Disneyland, I'm also going there. If you guys want me to go, since, like, I am, like, not really going to a music parks, theme parks and stuff. Okay, let's react to some videos. Okay, this is his channel. He does zombies and Overwatch videos. He only gets 1 view per video. I just roasted him at school saying, you get 3 or 1 view per video. How can you get 200 views? He told me to scroll all the way down to find at least the video. He gets 4 views or 6 views. Okay. Looking. Okay, he has 6, 8. Okay, looking. 2 views, 4 views, 4, 2, 2, 7, 2, 1, 3, 2, 5, 1, 6. 4, 1, 2. 2, 1, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 1. No views. 2 views, 2 views, 1 view, 7 views. Damn. He actually did. One of his videos, he actually made a video 250K. Damn. Okay. So you win the beat, bet, Matthew. You actually won it, so I had to change my name a bit. I got a new name for me, since Linky's getting kind of old, and I'm trying to do the thing to not change nothing too bad in my channel. I'm trying to change it to Deadly Wolf, or Deadly Kid, or something like that, for me. Not you, because you're not even that deadly, Matthew. The only thing to do is just play Overwatch. So yeah, he actually does. But I only make fun of him since I only get 1 view per video. Since he makes like 3 hour, 2 hours, or 1 hour long videos. And I always think like, why would you say it if you had 205K? So yeah guys, I want you guys to tell me which is your favorite YouTuber. Mine is Keemstar. I've been watching Keemstar ever since he was talking about the incidents of Jake Paul going to jail, because Jake Paul's being bad to these years. Jake Paul's going to his neighbor. What do I got? I'll come back. Got it.